Let us go then, you and I, when the evening is spread out against the sky like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets, the muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels and sawdust restaurants with oyster shells. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit. In the room the women come and go, talking of Michelangelo. The yellow fog that rubs its back upon the window pane. The yellow smoke that rubs its muzzle on the window pane. Licked its dung into the corners of the evening, lingered upon the pools that stand in drains, let fall upon its back the soot that falls from chimneys, slipped by the terrace, made a sudden leap, and seeing that it was a soft October night, curled once about the house and fell asleep. And indeed there will be time for the yellow smoke that slides along the street, rubbing its back upon the window panes. There will be time to prepare a face to meet the faces that you meet. There will be time to murder and create, and time for all the works and days of hands that lift and drop a question on your plate. Time for you and time for me, and time yet for 100 indecisions, and for 100 visions and revisions, before the taking of a toast and tea. In the room the women come and go, talking of Michelangelo. And indeed there will be time to wonder, do I dare, do I dare? Time to turn back and descend the stair, with a bald spot in the middle of my hair. They will say how his hair is growing thin. My morning coat, my collar mounting firmly to the chin, my necktie rich and modest, but asserted by a simple pin. They will say, but how his arms and legs are thin. Do I dare disturb the universe? In a minute there is time for decisions and revisions, which a minute will reverse.
সে বুঝতে পারবে যে কবি কি বুঝাতে চেয়েছে, কি বলতে চেয়েছে। কবিতায় কবির দুঃখ, কষ্ট, তার অপেক্ষা, সবকিছু যে কাউকে ভাবিয়ে তোলার মতো। কবিতায় যদি আমার একটা পছন্দের লাইন বলতে হয়, তাহলে আমি বলবো ক্যাফে, লাইব্রেরি কিংবা কোলাহলপূর্ণ রাস্তা আমাদের নিয়তি বদলে দেবে কোনো একদিন, যেখানে যে লাইনটিতে কবি তার প্রত্যাশা ব্যক্ত করেছেন। হোপফুলি তার এই প্রত্যাশা পূরণ হোক। ওভারঅল খুবই ভালো কবিতা, ইটস আ নাইস ওয়ান।
About you and I, just grab my hand and look me in the eye. Look, this ain't something you should decide. This ain't something that you should decide. Won't you think about you and I, just grab my hand and look me in the eye. Look, this ain't something you should decide. This ain't something that you should decide.
Fruitful. Can we make this happen?
Let us go then, you and I, when the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go through certain half-deserted streets, the muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels, and sawdust restaurants with oyster shells. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent